Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Mags, and welcome to the UAW-CBW End of Year Awards. Allow me to introduce your host, the iconic Chase Sullivan.
From the highest place, shout it out, shout it out, keep singing my legacy. I took it from the bottom to the top, and now you talk about me like I'm a god.
Thank you, Mags, for introducing me, but we gotta do this right. Please welcome the head commentator of UAW and CBW, the iconic Chase Sullivan. And we are here at the end of the year awards, and let's get right into it. See, our first awards is for the OMG moment of the year. You see, every match and show has a particular moment or spot that makes the crowd and the roster say, "Oh my God!" These moments are etched into the history books as the moments that shocked the system and shattered the fourth wall of expectation. These are your nominees.
OMG moment of the year.
Can't live forever. What? No. The louder, the better. Let's go.
with that. Amazing nominees for this award, but there can only be one winner. And your winner for OMG Moment of the Year is Gavin the Purger walks out of the UAW at War Games 2 after retaining the U.S. Championship. Now, with that being said, we could not get a hold of Gavin. So, here to accept the award on his behalf, none other than Luchador El Gordo.
Make you take your clothes off and go dancing in the rain. She'll make you live a crazy life, but she'll take away your pain like a bullet to your brain. Upside, inside out, she's living the vida loca. She'll push and pull you down, living the vida loca.
Oh, me? Thank you. Unfortunately, you know, it's because of me that Gavin walked out. As he took the title, if I'd have only been able to cash in on him. But I would like to say thank you, Mr. Chase, for that introduction. And I guess I will accept the award on his behalf. And if, you know, I might send it to him, or I may hang it on my wall with my piñata. Who knows?
Before you go, though, we need someone to announce the next award. So, can you do the honor?
The next award? What is the next award?
The award is Match of the Year.
Oh, Match of the Year. I think I can do that. I think I can do that. Ladies and gentlemen, throughout history, there have been many matches. Each one and every one is extreme importance. But some stand out more than all of the others. I have my favorites. I have my favorites indeed. And in the eyes of some of you people at home who watch, mi amigos, some of these matches are deemed so good that they are called Match of the Year. And now, I think that the following matches were the nominees for Match of the Year.
Of the Year.
Fast, I'm running out of breath. My heart is beating faster.
Oh, what a lineup, ladies and gentlemen. The votes are in. I thank you so much for watching that and watching this. It is my pleasure to announce that, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of Match of the Year is Riley Bates versus Kurt Adams at CBW Royal Decree. And here to accept the award is none other than the sexy bearded god, Kurt Adams.
We have the numbers, and the numbers don't lie. I mean, all the votes were counted and everyone knew exactly who was walking out. Sorry, y'all. My camera is just not wanting to stay in place because apparently I didn't have the quality payments that it takes to be a champion here in the UAW CBW. So with that being said, the numbers are counted. Every vote has ever been counted, and the match of the year goes to me. Yours truly. Of course. Right as I'm about to start talking, this stupid schlub hops on the call. Of course. I mean, what else is expected? I mean, I broke your phone in the last attack. I mean, what else you got to say, man?
Match of the year goes to you?
Match of the year goes to me. I mean, I'm pretty sure the numbers count. Regardless of how many times you want to say you forgot this, it happened.
Listen, man. I put more work than you ever do here in BYW. And yeah, all you do is keep flapping them gums. You don't show a damn thing when you're on the screen, in that ring, cutting on a stick. You don't do a damn thing, Kurt.
I don't do a damn thing? Because I'm pretty sure I just carried us to the match of the year. That wasn't your doing. You know that. Shut up.
You know it
wasn't your doing. I walked out with this championship. And at war, I'm going to walk out with yours, too. And I'm going to prove to everyone in BYW why I am the best.
Listen, man, you can say you're the best all you want, but you're not holding this title. I am. Because war is coming up, Kurt. And let me tell you, it's going to be a bloody war, one that you weren't going to walk away from. You're going to walk away with scars on your back, on your chest, on your face, hell, underneath your ball sack. I'm going to destroy you every single time I get my hands on you, Kurt. And at war, it's going to be no different.
Okay, we'll see about that, bud. I'm pretty sure there's more of this show that needs to happen, so get the hell out of here so I can win my next award.
How about you do it, Kurt?
Sorry, I forgot. My phone kind of got messed up when Riley Bates got messed up, so let me get back to what I was saying. Hell of a rewards there. Match of the year. Congrats to you, Kurt Adams and Riley Bates. But we kind of need to get a little bit of sponsor. We got to keep the lights going here in CBW and UAW. So with that being said, let's get straight into it. You see, make sure you go check out after the awards show, the Jake Howell origin story. Make sure you go smash that like button, and then directly after that, go watch the Riley Bates origin story. I heard those are amazing. But not only that, go to our favorite merch store. Go help out your local backyard wrestlers and get these sweet shirts like this one here and my favorite, the No Gimmicks Needed shirt, because the iconic one loves that. And not only that, our favorite one out of the entire roster is none other than the Fuck You Dell shirt. And don't forget, these are all on discounts. Let's look at those shirts one more time. Amazing shirts there. And as you can see, the power is back on. So let's get down to our final award. And I can't do this by my own. So we're going to get the owner himself, the law of the land, Captain Law.
Is it taking over? Will it bury me? Or will clarity become the cure for my disease? It's like holding on when my grip is lost. I still feed my insecurity when I know the cause. Is it taking over? Will it bury me? Or will clarity become the cure for my disease? Black out the devil on his eyes.
And ladies and gentlemen, I am here dressed to the nine for this occasion. If you all didn't already know, welcome to the award ceremony. If you're just tuning in now, we've had some amazing categories here, such as OMG Moment of the Year and Match of the Year, just to name the last two. But I am here with the final award of the show. I am here to announce the Superstar of the Year for the 2020 and 2021 years. We kind of combined from anything from War Games 2 forward. But with that being said, time and time again, superstars here in the UAW battle each other out and battle in every match to prove why they should be at the top of the card, why they should be at the top of the brand. Why are they the top superstars? They answer these questions and answer all these and more every time they step on your screens and every time they step out there and put their bodies on the line for your enjoyment. And now the viewers have voted. And every vote was tallied. And now I think it's only time and it's only fitting to show you all who the nominees for Superstar of the Year are. These are your nominees.
Forgiven. Live every day with the pain in the back of my mind.
what a lineup and what a cast of people to be classified as Superstar of the Year nominees. Even those that didn't win, it is a high regard to be in that category. Now, I can say without a shadow of a doubt that this is one of the toughest votes we had to do for this award ceremony, seeing as how the votes were only one part away between first place and second place. But with that being said, there can only be one. And your winner of Superstar of the Year the sexy bearded god, Kurt fucking Adams.
So we made sure every vote was counted. And no one voted for Caden. Unfortunately, there can only be one best in the yard. And no one was going to vote for that stupid fucking schlub, Aaron Blaze. So, wait, that just leaves me to be the Superstar of the Year. Shocker, right? You know, they say it's impossible. It's nearly impossible to come down from that all-time high you have after your big main event. And for the past year, I've had main event after main event after main event proving why I should be the Superstar of the Year. And there the banner is on the bottom. Kurt Adams is your 2021 Superstar of the Year. Now, this is a big honor, as Dale said before. This is a big honor to be held at such a high pedestal, but to be completely honest with you, it is not anything out of the ordinary. Because a champion like myself already holds himself to the highest standard. And when you are the top 1%, when you are the backbone of the backyard, when you are the sexy bearded god, you're on a different standard. You're on a different playing field than all the rest of them. So when everyone started putting in their votes, I think all of them knew deep down who the real Superstar of the Year was going to be. And you're looking right at him. So, that being said, I'm going to kick back, drink a couple brewskis, and end the night in an all-time high.
Not exactly yet. You know, congrats to you on winning two awards, but truthfully, I don't think you deserved the Superstar of the Year. I think it should have been Aaron Blaze, but truthfully, that mind boggles me.
All right, keep talking, bub.
Keep talking. You see,
I make the money by the hour, so.
Oh, I do too. Don't worry. But the funny thing is, my
check's a whole lot bigger than yours, man.
My contract for commentary. Being a
fucking fat mark.
My contract for commentary is coming up. And hell, I might meet you one day. I might beat you for that very title you hold. Or hell, I might put on that suit and tie and become the best owner the world have ever seen, because I'm already the best backyard wrestling commentator.
That doesn't take much.
And Kurt Adams, I'm going to be there for your match against Riley Bates. Trust me on that. I'll be there in the commentary booth one last time. But after that, keep your eyes on a swivel. Keep your head on a swivel, because truthfully, I'm ready to compete. I'm ready,
to compete.
What is rightfully yours, and watch you fall back down to reality. So if you will, please, get off my screen.
Your screen. Okay. Kick me off this call, bub. I'm out of here.
With that being said, thank you for showing up to CBW UAW End of the Year Awards. Thank you for showing up, and we will see you next time.